Hi, in this video, I will show you how to create these rope twist braids with messy buns. Beginning by creating the part lines. First, I create the middle parting. And after that, I separate the side sections yet in two pieces. So total of four equal pieces. Next, I will spray some water to my hair so the braiding will be a little bit easier for me. Then, take two equal pieces of hair. Beginning by twisting the left section to the left and then cross the sections over each other to the right. Add hair from the right side of the braid. Then, twist left. Spin right, add hair, twist left, spin right, add hair, twist left, spin right, add hair, twist left, spin right. Notice also that I add the new hairpiece on the section that I will hold on the bottom. So it's the same section that I will twist right after the adding. It's important to make these steps on the right order so the braid will look neat and tight like this one. Continue the braiding until you braided the whole section into this braid. Next, I will create the second braid. First few steps are exactly the same. Then, I just twist the left strand to the right and spin the strands to the left. Twist right, spin left, and add hair this time from the left side. Twist right, spin left. Add hair, twist right, spin left, add hair, twist right, spin left, add hair, twist right, spin left. So as you can notice, the pattern is exactly the same, but it's the opposite than the previous one. Keep on repeating this pattern until you once again braided the whole section into this braid. Then you have to repeat the same steps on the other side of your head. This time, on top braid, you twist right and spin left. Twist right, spin left. Add hair from the left side. With the second braid, twist left, spin right, and add hair from the right side. Twist left, spin right, twist left, spin right. Next, I create the messy buns. First, tie the braids together with the bubbles. Then, I take the small elastic and spread the hair. Then, tie the loop with the elastic and spread again. Use the puppy pins to secure the right shape. Then, take the small amount of hair and pull it through the elastic, creating yet more loops. This is how you can create the very messy and big fluffy buns. And here's the final result of this hairstyle. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great day.